but I've raised it in my my meetings over the years, raised it consistently as Secretary of State, as Senator.
So you didn't.
I don't even know where I don't know what the context is of the conversation you're referring to, but I'm making it crystal clear.
Got it. Secretary Kerry, you have prioritized rapid deployment of PRC solar panels above the human rights of enslaved Uyghurs, the interests of American manufacturers, and the integrity of the Department of Commerce's investigations. What's the benefit of that?
I'm not sure. Can you repeat that?
Sure. I said in my statement that you have prioritized rapid deployment of PRC, which is China solar panels, above the human rights of enslaved Uyghurs, the interest of American manufacturing, and the integrity of the Department of Commerce's investigations.
No, I have never, ever prioritized bringing in any solar panel that violates the Uyghur Enforcement Act.
Can you tell me exactly where solar panels and the raw material sourcing comes from?
Where and which panels?